Son is he the knowledge that God has of him. Why I am dealing with this subject that I have dealt with already in last in other videos, because a lot of objections, especially coming from Muslims, say you attribute to God a son, so he must there be a mother, so associate with God a little like among the pagans something that is outside God. You are the worst fisherman, and this sin associations will not be forgiven. So actually we find a surah of the Quran who say you made marry a god with the blues thy father, and sometimes even because he saw that the Christians venerate their priest, he said, and your priest's an identical god ado. So obviously this is a judgment quite outside the way the son proceeds from the father, has nothing to do with the Greek gods, nothing at all. This son name, by the way, is a name that appears as a metaphor to understand how much this Trinity and makes two people who love each other, because we operate in terms of mother, father, two sons with a lot of love in our families, and that this image of God, but to understand literally the way the first person, second person of the Trinity proceeds from the first person, well, one must always remember this God who is someone, someone who thinks, whose thought is identical to the essence, can do only one thing in his eternity, because he only exists and fulfills all the potentialities of the world in him, his present, all the things he can or could create. God can contemplate only one object that contains all to know itself, and it is a real contemplation, except that instead of being successive, it is a single instant that is identical to the essence of God. He knows perfectly always without ever learning anything perfectly, and well, this knowledge he has of him who real and who feeds God is called the verb in Latin. The verb, it is said in French the concept, but obviously it does not speak the sensitivity in the name of Lena target, the one who is not born, who is eternal, and of the verb and of the love. One should say that if one made the sign of the cross according to the literal meanings, and well, to speak correctly, make understand, God uses rather the term of fathers and of sons and of spirit, and it has well reason, because it speaks to us more so the Son, in other words the Word who is God, who is with God, said Saint Jean at the beginning of the Gospel, proceeds from the Father because he is his knowledge. So it is a procession by mode of knowledge, not for lack of love. He knows himself perfectly, and therefore in front of him there is to himself identical to himself, is different from himself, the person of the eternal verb.